আয়োজন করা হয়। আমাদের
चलिए इसका सामने चलिए। चले तीन गाड़ी आ रहा। अच्छा बैटरी ले लिया था, बैटरी बैटरी
अच्छा हुआ है।
काट दे
अगला
अगला छोटा बच्चा है 24 नंबर
काट दे
Thank you. Driven by Rinku Khedwal. So is Rinku a lady? Not a lady. Okay. It's hard to tell. Rinku could be either. Bengalis, I'm half Bengali myself. They have the strangest names. Number 116 is the 1952 Willis Jeep of Pratap Chaudhary, driven by Prem Paswan. So Pratap Chaudhary has, I'm not sure, 7 or 8 cars in this area. He's a big time car. White Mountain coming along is the 117, which is a 1983 Honest Miner, owned by Pradeep Dutt and driven by Shoyun Dutt. And if this is the number 8, is it? Where's your board? Number 118 should be 1954 Austin of Madhu Dugal from Rajasthan. Yes, it's 118. And driven by Madhu Dugal. Is that a model? No, not a lady driver.
Back.
119 is, do you recognize it? Audience, do you recognize? It's a Fiat. We've seen so many of these Fiat 1100s. This is owned by Dev Kumar, driven by Dev Kumar. 121 is a 1954 Willis Jeep, driven, owned by Shamiran Ghosh and driven by Shamiran Ghosh. Oh, which of these cars is coming? Oh, two of them. In the yellow Peru is coming earlier. Yellow Peru, what's your number? He's number 92. What happened to him? Why is he coming late? It's a 1947 Citroen of Naresh Oja, driven by Varuk Das. So, do you remember all the Citroens that used to be in Calcutta? Front wheel drive, used extensively at one time by the police in Paris. The thick used to drive these cars very fast, and because of the front wheel drive, they were superb at cornering. So, 1992, the Citroen 15 and the ratio drop, built by one of them. This car graciously gave way. It's number 22. মিডল লেভেল আর প্লেয়ার হবে
which is the 1956 Dutch Kingsway given by Sony, used by the commissioner of police, and the driver is Mihir Kanti Mazumdar. So that's the commissioner of police's car. And I heard from some authority that the car inside has got three reservoirs. So 123 is 1956 MG. Now this was the MG coupe. Sleek looking car. Imagine an MG coupe. And this was a very sweet and popular car as well. And what color is this? Audience, tell me, what color is it? Is it puce? Is it orange? Is it pink? It's got a V in front. It's number 124, which is Chevrolet Bel Air of Pratap Chaudhary, driven by Rajiv Bose. Chevrolet. Do you recognize this car?
Good morning.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've seen so many of them.
It's
number 125, which is the 1957 Fiat Elegant, owned by Srivathan Kumar and driven by Omri Tenduro. And again, good look at it, impeccable vintage. So the next one coming along is, guess what, similar car.
Good morning.
This is 1958 Fiat 1100 of Sheikh Sikandar Ali, driven by himself.127 is 1958 Willys Jeep of Ravi Kedwal, driven by Yagya Kedwal and family. Aren't you feeling cold? Hoot, if you're feeling cold, blow your horn. Now, as you know, nobody listens to me. So, there again is another energy. Oh, sorry, 129. It's 1959. Yeah. Number 128 is 1958 Wolseley of Abhijit Sen, driven by the Pankrasa. So Wolseley's will be the market for will be Brigadier Sabarwal, CSO, Bengal area. And number 129 is a Ford Anglia of Nitin Hemasinka, driven by Raja Rao. Where's your number?
109.
Where's your number? What number? Audience, can you see what number this is?
109.
Okay. Thank you, audience. So this is 109. It's a 1951 Rover of Anup Mujha, driven by Laxman Roy. And what is this? Zooming interview, it's number 130.
Wow! Which way is he going? Which is longer? Is his bonnet longer? Is his boot longer? My goodness. So that's 1989 Ford Fairlane of Rekha Komalai, driven by Gautam Sen. Are you going backwards or are you going forwards?
Thank you.
1959, Mangalore Super. Six cylinders, 30 horsepower. Is this, can it be a Royal coming? Yeah, it is Royal. 133 is the 1959 Royal 90 of narration, which are driven by Anup Ojha. Rovers of that time used to have a free wheel. If you were going downhill, you simply disengage the traction and hit the car free wheel. Saves a lot of effort. Number 135 is a 1959 Triumph Hero of Nitin Hemsingh. Hemant Singh car, driven by himself. And following on him is 136, a 1960 Fiat of the late Srimati Vijayasi Ojha, driven by Tushar S. Thakkar. This is an unusual Fiat, so we extend it. Mr. Schmidt. Number 137, owned by R.C. Agarwal, driven by Saurabh Agarwal. Two passengers, one behind the other. And look at his steering, it's just the clear. The top does come down, becomes a bubble car. Volkswagen 14 and Dr. Shutama Kumar Patra, driven by himself. And the next is a number in Fiat of 139 of Hamza bin Arif, driven by Sayyid Fakhruddin Hussain. Good. I hope you're going to have fun driving down the street, which will take you roughly an hour. Number 140 is a 1961 M&G Midget of Shami Chaudhary, driven by Debashish Chaudhary. Great. And who's the passenger?
Hello.
I think the passenger is here. Usually it's the mother driving Debashish, but this time Debashish is driving his mother. Number 141 is a 1961 MG Midget. What? 141 is the 1961 Mercedes-Benz headquarters, Eastern Command. Colonel Abhijit Day, co-driver, Lieutenant Colonel Ravindra. So 141, 1961 Mercedes-Benz, headquarters, Eastern Command. Yep. Well, 142 is, it's a Jaguar. Jaguar Mark II, driven by Shobhani Malik. Sorry, owned by Shobhani Malik, driven by Atul Malik. This. Here comes number 143, which is a Triumph Spitfire, owned by Shoikat Dotto, driven by Monodin Dotto. That was 143. 145 is a 1963 Standard Herald of Manoj Kejriwal, driven by himself. Austin Mini Cooper of Shoikat Dotto, and it's a lady driver, Mrs. Devaroti Chanda. Blow your horn at us, Devaroti. Yeah, she's waving, not blowing her horn, she's waving. Good on you. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't have to tell you what this is. It's a Volkswagen Beetle of Naresh Chandragupta, driven by Ashok Kujara. The famous Beetle. Designed as a people's car, in fact, designed by Dr. Polish. Really, for the Nazi Germany. That's why it sounded like it. Number 148 is 1965 Hillman 8 of Mrs. Shomishka Hazra, driven by Prosim. And I've got a feeling that this is a Mercedes-Benz or Pollock Roy, driven by Shorab Roy, number 149. Here we go. Classic Mercedes-Benz radiator. They say that star in the circle on top is actually hinged. So if you happen to hit somebody, it hinges back. It doesn't act as a weapon. 149. 1967 Mercedes-Benz of Pollock Roy, driven by Shorab Roy. And this is audience, did you see the number? What was the number? Did you see it? No, 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 no. The 150, which is, hey, I can't be that 150. Yeah. 151 is a 1968 Mercedes-Benz of Siddhartha Chaudhary, driven by himself. So once again, classic Mercedes-Benz radiator. Which is number 152, 1965 Mercedes-Benz of S. Pal Chaudhary, driven by Azhar. And I don't have to tell you what this car is. It's it's not just a beetle, it's a pink beetle.
153.
Wow. Psychedelic is a minute. Pink beetle. Which is a Jeep of Mrs. Mamita Chaudhary driven by Raju Mandra. Number 157 is a 19-3 Morris Marina. You haven't seen many of those around. Dr. Madan Mohan Patra, driven by himself. Fancy dress. Fancy dress.
All the best. Ami, hi, Chonan.
Fancy dress in the Jeep. 159. I like your umbrella, you're going to keep it up all the way round. And the first of the motorcycles, this is a matchless 350cc, owned by Terence Lobo, driven by Munna Bhai. And I'll let you into a little bit of history. I used to own the matchless. This very model.
It's a
1942 Triumph 350cc, owned by Terence Noble, and driven by Terence Noble. My goodness, Terence, I've seen him driving. Yay for Terence, he owns a million motorbikes. Yeah, good on you, Terence. Number 163 is a 1946 BSA 250 of Chandan Basu Malik, driven by himself. Number 166 is a 1948 BSA 155, which is a small BSA of Oyaji Bhattacharya, driven by himself. Notice the forks, he's got telescopic forks. Number 166, which is a 1948 BSA 125 of Oyaji Bhattacharya, driven by again, telescopic forks as opposed to the older girder forks which you will see in the older one. So number 170 is a 1950 BSA 350 owned by Terence Lobo, driven by Farhan Khan. Oh, he's a 1946 James, driven by Muhammad Abdul Rahim. And the train is not behind him. At 171 is a 1952 BSA of Ashok Day, driven by Sri Krishna. Telescopic forks. It's only in the older bikes that you will see the curve. And 172 is the 1952 BSA 125 Vasudev now driven by himself. And number 167 is 174, give him a hand. It's the smallest bike that's going through. 49cc only. Too late for it. And number 175 is a 1985 BSA Protégé Village. Simply whizzing up to us. He's number 180. Which is 1957 Lambretta, again owned by Terence Lobo, driven by Arshad Allah. And 182 is a 1959 BSA of Oshokte, driven by Shrigate. Genera of Chandan Basu Malik, driven by Anish Basu Malik. Generas in a bigger form the 186 is 1971 Lambretta of Honorable Das, driven by himself. Last of the cars to be dragged off. I told them what the route is. There are different timings for different ages of cars. Points are awarded. And we're going to have the band going through again to mark the end of the Grand Parade.
85. 89. 89. Thank you. 110 112 4141 131 143
हम लोग उस तरफ जाए ना
देखिए जहाँ मर्जी पास, आप एकदम दाहिना सीधा चलते रहिए।
राजीव का कहाँ है?
आगे निकला होगा।
कहना है आज तुमसे
चाहत को Thank you. Да-да-да-да.